My name is Christine Nguyen. I go to the University of Texas at Dallas, and I'm studying electrical engineering. I wanted to learn about the Japanese culture and just kind of put myself out there in a country that I've never been to. I've actually never been outside of the United States, so I thought it'd be a good way to learn some independence and just how to live on my own. So I work for an electrical engineering company. They specialize in custom designed embedded electronics. So like custom designed devices. For the beginning of my internship, I spent most of the time redoing projects that the electrical engineer had done. So just learning the steps and how to use the tools that he used to complete these projects. And after that, I started working on a project of my own. So coming up with a proposal and choosing all the different hardware components, learning how to create a budget and a schedule of my own. I don't necessarily need to, but I can, and I've been able to learn a decent amount. There are a few English speakers in the company, but they're not completely fluent, so I did get to practice like little bits of everyday conversation in Japanese. I think like I've definitely learned a lot more about independence and learning living on my own. I mean, it was difficult when I first came here, just not really knowing anyone and having to meet new people and being in a country where I pretty much didn't speak the language at all. So just gaining that confidence in trying to learn the language and just navigating a foreign country. I've met some really cool people, got to explore a lot of cool places with them. I really enjoyed the Sumida River Fireworks Festival. That was really cool. I've also been to the Ghibli Museum, which has been like a lifelong dream. ICC did really well. I mean, it was kind of a one shot for me because I only interviewed with one company, but it was a really good company that was the first choice because they matched really well with like the kinds of things I wanted to work in, which is microelectronics. Be brave and just go out there. Don't be afraid to walk around on your own if you need to, and just to go and make some friends too, and practice your Japanese. It'll help.